than 30 years.
Dear Mr. Leno, you're now the new host of The Tonight Show.
You're shocking and outrageous.
You're teasing me, right?
First Tonight Show lesbian kiss.
Dr. Schwarzenegger, am I correct?
You better believe it.
Gaia cheesehead.
Put that on.
I'm bored.
That is the greatest Q-tip I've ever seen.
I know.
How can you tell? Like when you look in the mirror, how do you know you're not seeing him?
Hi, what are you doing?
You married me.
Now look in. What don't you like about it?
I never liked my picture.
It's a huge car.
Why are you driving such a huge car? You look like a raisinette.
This is the very first time, obviously, that I've hosted The Tonight Show.
See, that's such a great Italian name, Leonardo DiCaprio.
So that was you that blew his doors off. Well, that's
I blew
cool.
A lot of doors off.
Yeah, I've never seen you make that pose in real life. It's kind of a...
Well, let me show you right now.
You can you just...
Take it off, get it on. Take it. I take it off, get it on.
Anytime you would have to go undercover, for some reason, all major crimes either occurred in strip clubs.
When was the dog supposed to be there by? Wasn't it? I thought it was like as soon as they moved in.
Listen, this is Washington. That was a campaign promise.
This guy walks up to me and says, anybody ever tell you you look like George W. Bush?
I hate it. We have to change everything. And they're like, okay.
We got apples. Because I heard you haven't had an apple in a decade.
We got a bunch of snakes.
And I'm going to
do that. Man, I feel...
Thank you, Jay Leno, for carrying on the proud tradition of The Tonight Show host with such humor and class, and for being nothing but gracious and generous to me over the past years. I will do my best to make you proud every single night. Thank you.
Well, I think you'll do a great job.